panel.
Ja, danke schön.
Hei hei, det var min første 17. mai. That was my first 17th of May. Das war mein erster 17. Mai. Now on three languages, and this video is just in English. I take you with me the whole day and enjoy the video. So what happened today? Moment, I'm in my room and chilling a bit. Today I woke up and went in the kitchen and finished my blöd kaka. Yeah, then we went to the Barnetorge, so the children parade. And then we came home and ate the cake and yeah, at the moment my host dad and my host kids are in town. And I will also go later in town to see the Volker Talk. Very exciting. Just the Barnet Talk was so exciting and very cool, great experience. And today are three cruise ships here, so that must be so special for them. And I'm really happy to have my family here with me, my host family, and give me the space I need to celebrate this day and show me a few things. That's really cute. And yeah. What will we do? So I will go in town later and yeah, we will meet some neighbors in town at the restaurant and eat late lunch. I don't know what it is exactly, but yeah, I think I will go alone to the folk talk. So, what is the special thing about the National Day here in Norway? It's like Norway have birthday, and that's really, really cool, and I like it really much. The big cities make these parades. Here in Stavanger we have four parades. It's at 10 was Barnetog, then is coming the Russetog, and this is Russe is yeah the people who finished school or finishing school, and yeah, just drunk people. Then comes Folketalk, so all the clubs you can go, or yeah, all groups who are existing here are in this parade, and the last one I can't remember the name of the talk. I don't know what it is about, but it's very cool. Yeah, the parade's going through many, many streets, roads, and you can see on each website where you live. For example, here in Stavanger, you can go on the website and see what the plan, and yeah, you can see where they want to go and what are they doing. They just have their traditional clothes on, and they are so beautiful and so expensive. I thought about to buy one, but no, that's really too expensive. But it's very cool, and yeah, they're walking and saying hip hip hurrah, and yeah, what are they? Yeah, they have all Norwegian flags, and the people who are not going in the parades are standing outside and waving with the flags, and yeah, that's all, and just enjoying the moment. And no one is working today except for the people who are working on the refuel station or something, but that's all. And some restaurants, but no one else. It's like a big, big family who is celebrating the biggest event ever, and one day in the year is it, and it's just amazing. So, for these people who thinking about to go to Norway for the 7th of May, just do it. It's amazing. I think Oslo is way too much people. So Stavanger was really cute. I wasn't in the city until now, but I will say later something to the city. And yeah, I said three cruise ships are here, so it's so full. I have no idea how big the cruise ships are. Now I'm on the way to leave town. I wanna see the Folketalk. Yeah, because it's typical that you must eat ice. Doesn't matter how much, you must eat ice. I thought so. I think it's so funny and so weird on the other side, but just cool. The birthday of Norway, and all people are together. It's you can meet so many new people. And I must say, Norwegian people are very shy and don't go in touch so much with other people. They have the group and that's all normally. So yeah, it's really social today, and a bit surprised that this day changed the Norwegian people. short now. The parade is end, and now I go to my host family and the neighbors. And it was very cool, and it was a bit more than 1 hour, and my back hurts, but it was very cool and great experience, and maybe I see it again. Hey, you can already see it's another day, and especially it's almost 1 month later, but I had no time to cut the video, and I forgot to make an end of the video this day, and so here we are. I must say I didn't went to my host family and the neighbors and eating there. I just went home and made myself some food, and yeah, then they came home, and that was a day. And it was very, very cool to have this experience. And yeah, to see how they dress up, just this feeling was amazing. Yeah, I'm just very happy that I were here at the National Day, and yeah, thanks for watching, and yeah, we will see when I upload the next English video, and have a nice day. You can check out here my last video, and here is my au pair playlist, just in German. And yeah, here you can subscribe me, and we will see the next days. Bye bye!